Upper Darby Township authorities are investigating yet another ATM explosion, this one happening on Township Line Road and Drexel Avenue between 4:30 and 5 o'clock this morning. Unclear if the bomber got away with anything, but officials say there are numerous angles from surveillance cameras, and they show a car leaving the scene.